Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Toby Schnars, aka Too Tall Toby, and I am a SOLIDWORKS expert. I've been using SOLIDWORKS and teaching SOLIDWORKS for the past 20 years, and I've always loved SOLIDWORKS and always loved the SOLIDWORKS community. It's always going to be a community that is near and dear to my heart. It's a community that I helped build. But for the past couple of years, things have been changing a little bit. You know, I've noticed some signals that things are changing. Okay, I don't think I need to say anything more than that. If you want to say anything about that, feel free to go down into the comments. You can speculate about what I mean. But if you're a longtime SOLIDWORKS user, you probably feel it too. And so I realized that I need to start looking to the future. I need to start trying to figure out what else is out there. And one of the pieces of software that's out there that does 3D CAD is called Onshape. And so I decided, you know what, I'm gonna try to learn a new piece of 3D CAD. I'm gonna try to learn Onshape. And I thought it might be cool to bring you along with me on this journey. Now, one of the most common things that I hear from students or from hobbyists is, you know, I can't afford to buy a new piece of software just to learn it. Well, I got good news for you. Onshape.com/free. So that takes care of that. You don't have to worry about the financial obligation. If you want to learn Onshape, if you want to start today, you can go to Onshape.com/free and you can sign up for a new account on Onshape. And before you know it, you're going to be creating 3D CAD in the browser. And that brings me to my second point. The second concern that I often hear is, you know, I have a computer at work, but I don't have a computer at home that can run CAD. Well, Onshape runs entirely in the browser. So you don't have to download any software. You don't have to install any software. All you need to do is go to onshape.com/free and you can sign up for a free account and you can begin learning Onshape today. And so if you want, you can join me on this journey. We're going to continue this playlist right here on this channel, and we're going to try to learn Onshape, or I'm going to try to learn Onshape. Hopefully you'll be here with me. So in the next episode, I'm going to do that. I'm going to get logged in. I'm going to try to create one single boss extrude just to make sure that I can create 3D geometry in the cloud. Once I get past that milestone, well, the sky is the limit. I'm going to learn about Onshape assemblies. I'm going to learn about Onshape drawings, rendering, simulation, data management. I'm going to get into the paid version versus the free version, and we'll talk about what some of the differences are between the two. But for now, kind of baby steps. What I really want to do is just get in, get signed up for a free account, and create a simple boss extrude. So that's what I'm going to do in the next video. I hope that you'll come back and join us on that video. Be sure to like, be sure to subscribe so you get notifications. And I will see everybody in the next video and hopefully in many more videos in the future as I continue to love SOLIDWORKS, but also try to expand my knowledge, try to look to the future, and try to learn a little bit more about Onshape.